Hi, this is Baker Searles from Mechanical Simulation. This video is intended to be a quick introduction to the VehicleSim Dynamics plugin on the Unreal Marketplace, which allows you to integrate industry standard professional vehicle dynamics tools, CarSim and TruckSim, into your simulation that utilizes the power of the Unreal Engine. The plugin comes packaged with two pre-configured parameter files for use out of the box. There's a D-Class sedan for use with CarSim, and a truck with a two-axle tractor and one-axle trailer for use with TruckSim. If desired, you can also use your own parameter files generated from CarSim or TruckSim for your own development project. You can have the model drive directly on the Unreal geometry, or use CarSim's VS Road or VS Terrain formats, depending on your needs. You have access to hundreds or even thousands of variables depending on your model setup. Inputs and outputs can be accessed through blueprints or C++ code. Check out the documentation and example project hosted on the user section of our website, which makes extensive use of blueprints to configure and animate the vehicles in our examples. You can run the math model in Simulink and use our VS Connect technology to pipe the model data to an Unreal pawn for animation. Multiple vehicles can be dragged and dropped into the scene and each configured with their own parameter file. And of course, you can use integrated engine support for plugins of your own technology, which can be coupled with ours, as well as a variety of production tools, animation, VR, and display clusters, and so on. Check out Mechanical Simulation's YouTube channel for more videos about our integration with Unreal, or how to use our products. And please visit CarSim.com for detailed technical documentation. Thank you for watching.